and keep fit.
To really stress from a long day, a long week of work.
Yeah, and to have fun with my sister and my friends.
Because I don't like to dance at regular gyms. It's an hour, and I just concentrate on choreography, but I don't get the workout. Down here, I get choreography and I get the workout.
As for me, because she is the one who asked me to join, and I cannot dance for dance actually. But once I come over here, like I know how to understand and ideas, it's fulfillment.
Because I want to develop my left part of the brain. My right brain has been developed too much, so I need to. And I also want to treat myself. Yeah.
To have fun. To spend time with each other.
Yeah.
To have a good workout.
I feel lighter and more energy.
It's very tired. But the thing is, at the end of every lesson, I will have the sense of achievement. That, you know, I've got to, I complete a whole routine, which is what I want.
Be fantastic! You're great!
Awesome, awesome. Every time about 600 to 700 calories. And I feel great after dancing.
To boost my confidence,
I want to lose my extra tummy fat.
And to do what we love, lah.
Yeah,
dance.
Yes.
To move about and at least burn some calories.
Definitely to lose weight. Many of my friends say I have trim. I don't know which part, but I think I feel great. I look great and. My fans can see the confidence in me.
To enjoy myself, to learn some nice moves.
Yeah,
sexy. Okay,
sexy moves.
The dance teacher, yeah. He's really
so
beautiful. Yeah, and he makes us feel beautiful.
Yeah.
And he teaches us beautiful moves.
Really slowly.
Yeah, right.
Everyone is like family, everyone is nice. You get to dance the whole routine and the video that was put up. Because I realized that after 1 week watching the video, next time when you ask me to dance, anytime, baby.